Hi, welcome to RedStabler. In this tutorial, I'm going to cover about Spring Boot. Spring Boot is actually a Spring framework with simplified setting and automated configuration which allows you to get your development project up and running rapidly. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to create a simple Hello World application with Spring Boot in just a couple of minutes. First, let's prepare our development environment. Make sure you already have the latest version of JDK installed. You can check the Java version by opening the command prompt and type Java version. For this tutorial, I have version 8 installed. Number 2, pick your IDE of choice. In this tutorial, I'm going to use Spring 2 Suite, which is a customized version of Eclipse for the Spring application. You can download it from Spring official site. Of course, you can always use the original version of Eclipse and download the required plugin if needed. But for the sake of simplicity, I'm going to use Spring 2 Suite for this tutorial. Now, once you download the Spring 2 Suite and unzip the file, here's what you get. So let's start the Spring 2 Suite. Now you got to pick the workspace. Now you can see it almost looks exactly like Eclipse, so those who are familiar with Eclipse should have no problems with the Spring 2 Suite. So let's start the development by create a new project. In this tutorial, I'm going to use a Maven project. Don't worry for those of you who are not familiar with the Maven, I'm going to cover about that in a few videos. So for now, let's create a simple Maven project and click Next. Now for the naming, I'm going to use the reversal of the official site as a group ID. And for artifact ID, I'm going to use the project name. So let's go with the Spring Boot Demo and use that as a project name. For the description, I'm going to put Spring Boot Tutorial Hello World. And click Finish. Now the project is ready. The next step, I'm going to define the project dependency in the pom.xml. The pom.xml is the XML that defines all the dependency of your project for Maven. So whatever the library or any dependency you need, you just put it in here and Maven will automatically download it to the local workspace. So for the list of dependencies for this project, I'm going to use the information provided on the quick start section on the official site. So let's copy the code and place it inside the project tag. Now, our project will have all the required dependencies for the Hello World application. Unfortunately, I happen to have a build problems with the version 1.5.4 of the Spring Boot. So I'm going to switch to 1.5.2 instead and save the pom.xml and update the Maven setting. Now you see, this is the benefit of using Maven. All you have to do when you want to switch the version is to edit the pom.xml and Maven to do the rest to download the required dependency. So now we almost have everything that we need except one, the main class. Again, I'm going to use the information provided on the quick start section on the official site. Under the source main Java, let's create a new class and name it Spring Boot Demo. Finish. And paste the information copy from the official site and rename the class name Spring Boot Demo. Spring Boot Demo. Okay. Alright, we are ready. Next, let's run the project. If everything goes smoothly, you see the Start Spring Boot Demo as the last line on the console. All right, now I'm opening a web browser. Let's type localhost with port 8080, which is the default listening port for Tomcat. Of course, you can change that later. For now, let's go with the default. Hello world. I know there's still lots of details to talk about, but I hope this tutorial should give you some ideas to get a feel of Spring Boot. Stay tuned for more videos soon, and don't forget to like or subscribe if you think this video helps. Bye bye.